Hola, I'm Ale with Tequila Tromba, and today we're making a Tromba Espresso Martini. You have probably tried a martini espresso in the past, but trust me, with tequila, the flavor comes really rich and complex, and it really complements the espresso. So we're gonna need 1 ounce of Tequila Tromba Blanco, 1 ounce of espresso. If you don't have espresso, you can also use a really strong coffee. 1/2 ounce of coffee liqueur. We're gonna use this local brand today. 1/2 ounce of maple syrup. And add grapefruit bitters. This is gonna be interesting. And you're gonna put ice in your martini glass, ice in your shake, and then shake it. Take off the ice, and it's a double straight. For the decoration, you can use a coffee bean, or maybe chocolate. And this is the Tromba Espresso Martini. Salud.